There will be those who doubt you, who question your resolve, your ability to harness powers that have caused the downfall of weaker wills. Together, we will prove them wrong.
Illyria Windrunner? How did... My, what an unexpected honor. My people and I heard tales of what transpired on Argus. As you might imagine, we have a keen interest in your interaction with the Dark and Naru. Indeed. Like you, we believe the Void can be used to defend life rather than consume it. We have made great progress, Lady Windrunner, but many mysteries remain. Take this cube, for instance. It is an ancient device, perhaps even predating life on Azeroth. It seems to have been locked, and we cannot yet open it.
I feel the power calling to me.
Changing me. Illyria, champion. My people are free, but we have been changed. And the voices. My arrogance was nearly our undoing. I dabbled with powers far beyond my control. If you will train us, Illyria, we will follow where you lead. Silvermoon turned its back on us long ago. Today, we are reborn, and it is fitting that we walk a new path. From this day forth, the Alliance has our loyalty. It will take some time for us to adjust to our new forms. We look forward to your return, Lady Windrunner. And Champion, you have our deepest thanks.
Our Void experiments are proceeding well. I am certain we are on the cusp of a breakthrough. Despite Ramoth's small-minded protests, the Grand Magister must understand that this power is crucial to the defense of Silvermoon. Never again shall the Sindori fall prey to our enemies. Unfortunately, it seems our research has reached an impasse. I believe there is knowledge at the Andilian Estate that will springboard us forward. It seems we are not the first of our people seeking to harness the Void. I have found notebooks belonging to one whose very name is a curse, Darkon Drathir. It was Drathir's betrayal that allowed Arthas to corrupt the Sunwell and left our kingdom in ruins. For the first time, I see why Ramoth opposes our course of study. Nevertheless, I believe this knowledge can be used for good. The bulk of Drathir's research was conducted at Dawnstar Spire. That is where we must go. Drathir's quest for power led him to seek the fragments of an ancient world, one teetering on the brink of the Void itself. His note said it existed within a rift in the very fabric of reality. He never found this place, but I have succeeded where he failed. The way will soon be open to us. Drathir believed this rift held an ancient object of unspeakable might. Perhaps this will be the key that allows us to gain control over the shadows.
The Rendori shall prove our worth. The light is not the only path. We serve the Alliance. Shadows watch over you. Be open to possibilities. Do not bend to the whispers. Maintain focus and control. Greetings, traveler. Baladash, Malinore. The shadows serve us. We embrace power. We do not fear it. All paths are possible. Come with an open mind. I have much to teach you. High Elf, please. Why would you want to be a High Elf when you can look all tragic and brooding? I admit, purple was never my favorite color, but lately it's growing on me. Literally. I suppose I can forgive you for not being a fan of elves. After all, half of us dislike the other half rather intensely. Illyria and Tyrallian? No chance.
I mean, not that I'm rooting against them or anything, but... do we have to keep talking about this?